They said a woman couldn't do it, but Mary McLeod Bethune founded Bethune-Cookman College. They said a woman couldn't do it, but Dr. Trudy Terry Reed led us to Bethune-Cookman University. In celebration, the marching Wildcats will now play Vesta Williams. Congratulations.
Can do anything.